Today we wanna play Elden Ring, and I have for you one of the most badass swords that you can have in this game. I am talking about this huge thing. I will show you how you can get it, how you can use it. You can upgrade it up to level 25. I'm gonna tell you from the start that the one that I'm using, it's only level 18, so you can make it way much better than mine, and I don't have the perfect build for this type of weapon. But even so, the damage is huge. You will just smash your enemies with this thing, and probably if you have two of these, you're gonna love them. Only one I have it upgraded, and you can take it from the capital. I am very sure that there are a lot of locations, not a lot, but there are more than one location where you can get this sword. But I will show you the one from which I got it, and I think is the easiest to get to. But if you have another one, just tell me in the comment section. I'm using the Sword Dance Ash of War because, yes, with this sword you can put different ashes of war, the magical ones, the simple ones, the bloodlust build, and yeah, this omen cleaver. You can put a lot of things, like I just told you. You can put a lot of different things. Now, you know what, let's put this fire one, because this is something pretty awesome. It looks really, really amazing. And I noticed that against a giant that is quite slow, it's gonna create a lava on the ground, and with the damage from the sword, you wanna just smash it. Just look at the amount of damage that I am dealing, and not the fact that I get hit sometimes. But just watch the damage. One hit, two, three, and the giant, it's over. Bro, it was so easy. With a perfect Ash of War, this is the Eruption Ash of War, and with a perfect build, probably this is an endgame sword. Even though you can get it, not the easiest thing, it's pretty hard to have it, only because you have to, it has a drop rate very low, and you have to farm it. Everything, in my opinion, everything that you have to farm in this game, it's quite difficult. With a drop rate, yeah, you can have some troubles, but I will show you some tricks that's gonna help you. Okay, what we are facing here? Yeah, I'm facing some aggressive enemies, and I want to tell you a downside about this weapon, the one that I found. It's quite slow sometimes when you try to use an Ash of War. It can be a little bit slow, but overall, I love it. I love the aspect of the weapon. For me, the aspect is something very, very important, and this looks really badass. Yeah, this is the location from which I got the sword, but don't worry, I want to explain you from the start. But you know me, I like to do all the tests with one strong enemy, with multiple enemies, with different ashes of war. And I think I prefer with the double slash, with the bloodlust damage. I think that it's one of my favorite things to use with this weapon. And also I prefer the eruption. I think the eruption is quite good. Depends what is your enemy. If it's something very fast that's gonna move around, probably you're not gonna love it. But if it's something slow like those giants, or something that doesn't move around very, very much, eruption, it's pretty powerful. Bro, just look at the damage. Didn't have a chance. Smash it. What, let's see what else we can choose here. Now the Crake Blade, this will basically upgrade your weapon. Yeah, it's gonna be with also with the bloodlust build up, because this is what I like to use. But okay, the bite on the neck, like always. But when you hit, you hit. That is what you should know. You should know when you hit your targets. Bro, look how, bro, the smash. I absolutely love the strength of this weapon. And you know me, I always try to bring you something new on my channel that I never had before. And I think I nailed it with this one, because this is something pretty rare. A rare badass blade. This is it. This is what it is. Blade, sword, great sword. I'm not even sure what the category is, but don't worry, we're gonna check the stats. But you know what, let's go and let me show you how you can get it. This is very, very important. Okay. First things first, we're gonna get from the first step. You'll need the Dectus medallion left and right. If you don't have that, it's not a problem because I have a video on my channel of how you can get it. Then just make your way to the Liurnia of the Lakes, to the Stormhill Shack, and then make your way to the lake facing cliffs. This will be the complete guide for beginners. There are some beginners, we are going straight to the capital, so if you already know how to be there, to the Avenue Balcony, just go 30 seconds in front of this video. Go to the ravine, then go to on the right side at the Bellum Church, go on the main road at the Grand Lift of Dectus. Here you're gonna use that Dectus medallion that I just told you about, left and right. And then just go to the Altus Highway Junction. Now go around the capital, this big thing is the capital with the big tree. Go to the capital rampart. Here you have to defeat a knight and just make your way to the capital at the Avenue Balcony. Also, I have a video with how you can get around in the capital if you don't know how to reach the Avenue Balcony. It's quite easy, but yeah, I can understand if some of you cannot be here. From the Avenue Balcony, just go down here. Be careful at that bowman, and just go on the left side, jump on this roof, just go down. You're gonna see a well, because we're now going to the underground area of the capital. Okay, and we have this guy right here. And another one. Like always, in every single video that I record, I get some neck bite, which is not very, very cool. Okay, let's move on to the well. And now we are going straight to the underground area. Just follow me. By the way, if you are wondering, I'm using right now the Sacred Relic Sword. This is an endgame sword that you can get after you defeat the Elden Beast, the ultimate boss. Now, right over here, we have to take the Site of Grace. Is very, very important because here we're gonna rest. Because now we have to start farming. Very important again. Start farming. Take this Site of Grace. The Underground Roadside is the name. And now let me show you the items that are gonna help you a lot. If you have this silver tier mask, gonna increase your arcane, and your arcane is gonna increase the discovery of the items. And also very, very important, the silver scarab. This is a must in my opinion. It's not a must. It's something very, very important. But if you don't have it, yeah, you can go without having that silver scarab. But it's gonna help you a lot. Okay, go on the left. And you're gonna see two big guys. The first one gonna have an axe. And I have to admit, I will defeat this one only to clear my path, because I don't want to die during this video. But the next one, it's important. You're gonna see two of them right here. This one have an axe. The one from behind me, it has also an axe. But we have to defeat the one with a blade. Yeah, with the Omen blade. Here it is. This is my guy. And I will tell you from the start, I stayed like 30 minutes to get it or more. Not the easiest thing to get, rare but nice. And I have two of them right now. The second one that I've got, it was a little bit easier, I don't know, just by luck. I got it, but when I recorded, it took me over 30 minutes to get this this blade. Now, here is the moment that I've got the cleaver, the Omen. The Omen Cleaver is the name. Now, let me show you the stats, because we are almost done. And you know me, I always try to show you the stats. It will have the Spinning Slash skill by default. It doesn't have an affinity, but you should know also that. Okay, this is the Heavy Blade card, the Spinning Slash Brute Strength. Bro, this is epic, like I just told you. This is something pretty, pretty epic. I think that's it. Tell me, what do you think about the blade, if you have it, or if it's something new for you. You know, I always love to read your comments, and I always answer to your comments when I have time. So I think I have another nice nice weapon for you. Thank you so much for watching. You can hit the like button, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and obviously I'm gonna see you the next one. Bro, look what I did to this bird. Seconds, and it's over. Bye.